We implemented cytogenetic findings to clinical parameters, such as loss of 10q, gain of 5q, which is a better prognosis factor, and also loss of sexual chromosome for T3 pathologic patients. So the main finding of this classification, the accuracy of the high-risk group is 83% to predict high-risk recurrence. So it's better than the other classifications, such as the previous OISS with an IUC of 0.72 versus 0.65. So it's significantly better.